Sanibonani, sanibonani uZolani phansi, Zolani Hambole. Kwi-video yanamhlanje noma i-update engifisa nje ukuyidlulisa ku-Humble Community Members ibaluleke kakhulu. Ngizocela nje ukuthi abantu bayishare with other people, especially those people abebekade be-willing to make some contributions. Uma nizokhumbula to the previous videos, ngike ngafaka ama-bank details abameli engisebenzisana nabo. Ngitshele abantu ukuthi uma befuna ukwenza i-contribution noma uma befisa ukukhipha iminikelo basebenzise ama-bank details lawo engakade ngiwafakile, bazowakhumbula abantu, ahlezi ekhona laphaya kuma-video yami nakwi-description. So as from now onwards ngizocela ukuthi abantu bangawasebenzisi lawo ma-bank details. Ngizocela ukuthi abantu bangawasebenzisi lawo ma-bank details. Indaba ngisho kanjalo ingoba ngike ngaxhumana namanye amamemba kaHambole ebebekade be-communicator nami via uWhatsApp, besho nje ukuthi bakunye nami emthandazweni, bakunye nami ey'ntweni zonke, and then abanye babo bahlose noba baplane ukuthi kube khona i-contribution noba iminikelo abayikhiphayo excuse me, makuphela inyanga njengoba i-case isaqhubeka. Abantu laba aba-understand-ayo noba abalaziyo i-procedure noba i-process ye-court ukuthi inengcindezi kangakanani, especially uma sikhuluma nge-high court, sikhuluma nge-high court engekho futhi kwi-jurisdiction yethu i-KZN, kodwa othola ukuthi i-court ese-Pretoria okanye se-Gauteng. So i-court iyodwa, uhambo lwakhona, ama-logistic akhona anendleko kakhulu, then mese-ke kuba khona ezinye izinto ekumele wenze show ukuthi uyazikhava kwenzela ukuthi abantu abakumelayo bangaphazamiseki. So ngiyacela nje ukuthi labo bantu labo abantu abasenako lokho ukuthi bafuna ukuthi banikele, abanye kungenzeka ukuthi bazobene ba-decide ukuthi bafake imali ngenxa yokuthi bathola ama-bank details bengazange baxhumane nami. Ngicela ukuthi nishare le video lena noba le voice note with other people ukuthi bangabisawasebenzisa ama-bank details lawaya alabameli. Why ngisho kanjalo? It's because into eyenzakalayo labameli labayana, sibona abameli abaqale imeta, kodwa njengamanje sekhona abanye abameli abasebenzisana nabo, okuwukuthi labameli abasebenzisana nabo abameli abane-right to appear e-high court, abameli ayibona uthola ukuthi basubmithe izinto ey'ningi from umsombuluko kuze kube yimanje, ibona abameli abaregadwa i-high court as ini ama-representatives am. So ngiyacela nje ukuthi abantu bangayenzi izinto zibe difficult noba zibe complicated ngokuthi basebenzise ama-bank details lawa ya kwenzela ukuthi uma umuntu ese-arranger izinto zama-payment kungabikho abantu abakhalayo ukuthi abakazange bakhokheleke, kepha umuntu akhokheleke according umsebenzi awenzile. So nje ngiyafisa ukuthi abantu abathola le video noba le voice note bayishare nabanye abantu. So njengoba bekade ngishilo ukuthi i-case yaqala ngomhlaka 7, i-case iqalwe ngomhlaka 7, yaqala with omunye ummeli omusha oyi-representative yami on a right to appear in high court, okuwukuthi-ke ngolwesine waye esesubmitha ama-head of arguments, and then njengamanje umsebenzi sokuyijaji-ke manje ukuthi ijaji lifunde zonke iy'tetimente, lifunde ama-affidavit, lifunde ama-head of arguments, so that lizopreparisha ini, lipreparisha i-judgment according to izinto zonke ezibekwe phambi kwayo from isayiti lakwa-national prosecutor, mese kuba isayiti lakaZolani nobeke lakaHambole. So uma-ke kwenziwa i-judgment kuye kufundwe zonke izinto ezibhaliwa kuyona nje into vele nje thathu iminithi uphume with the judgment. But uye ufunde zonke izinto from iside le state, from iside la complainant, uye kwi side lani lele lo muntu o respondayo noba umuntu osuke emangalelwe kufundwe zonke, and then mase kuyiwa nakuma arguments ukuthi ke kwaphikisana kwathiwani, kube khona nama references uthola ukuthi kuya referwa futhi, and then umi judge lithatha isinqumo based kwizinto eziqinile noba ezisolid, kwenzela ukuthi ukuthi noba sekuthiwa kuyabhekwa ukuthi isinqumo asithathile sibe yiso yini, kulandeleke ukuthi eziphi izinqumo azithathile. Therefore I urge you bantu South Africa, mahambule community amahle ukuthi ningabisabasebenzisa ama bank details lawaya awase FNB athi manyathi yenziwe cele INC, but umuntu mangabe khona contribution afuna ukuyikhipha pertaining le matter, ngicela ukuthi ungiwhatsappe, ungithinte nje ku WhatsApp wami. Once wangithinta ku WhatsApp wami, then I will direct you mina ukuthi imali oyifake kweyiphi account, futhi izobe iya kubameli futhi nakhona lapho. Ngiyabonga.